Hi, I'm Jenny Donelan at Display Week, and I am talking to Samantha Phenix, who is the Vice President of R&D with Planar, a Leyard company. And Samantha, so one thing I wanted to know was, did you learn anything, or was did anything surprise you today in our discussions with the other women?
That's
the other
a great
panel?
Question. I haven't really had too much of a
sorry, that was a surprise.
No. I haven't had too much of it's a chance to reflect.
Sure.
One thing I was pleasantly surprised to see how many people were in attendance.
That is
you know,
true.
It's kind of late in the day and it's in the middle of the week.
Yeah.
People are starting to get tired, so it's obviously something that matters to the SID group, which is awesome,
mm-hmm.
and it's good to have that support. Let me think. What did I? I was also a little nervous because last year we had this huge room and we had some really visionary speakers. Like, I don't know if you remember, like Poppy was like.
It was amazing.
It was
last
yeah.
year was amazing.
It was really amazing. So I was a little like, those are big
intimidated
to follow.
Yeah, yeah.
But what I found this year was it's the room is a little smaller. There were a lot of people there, but it felt very intimate.
It did.
It felt like a very a sharing experience. Like. It was more of a interactive
mm-hmm.
with the audience. Like we were as a group
yeah.
exploring rather
yeah.
than presenting
pontificating.
To.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
So
yeah.
I think
okay.
and it'll be interesting to see what the feedback is, but I think people felt like it was a more accessible event.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
They felt more connected.
Okay, okay. It felt that way to me. You guys were great.
Yeah.
I wanted to ask you, where do you see... Do you see any progress with women in your area in technology, display technology or technology as a whole? Like, where do you think it's going?
I have seen progress, interestingly. So, and now I'm going to say some things that are probably not politically correct. So if we look at, sadly, the United States, the state of display innovation in the U.S. is sorely lacking.
Yeah.
And one of those main reasons, I believe, is because we don't financially supported through our government or
mm-hmm.
our research programs. They're just not funded.
Yeah.
And by contrast, our cousins over to the east are spending a lot of energy and investment
yeah.
in research and really truly research.
Yeah.
And if you look at the history of display, first it was America was scared of Japan taking over, and then it
mm-hmm.
was the Koreans, and now it's the Chinese.
And now it's, yeah.
And the awesome thing about China, because of the one baby policy,
mm-hmm.
women have had a place in the workforce for a long, long time.
Oh, okay.
And so there is this Western perception that that Asia is more misogynistic as a society,
mm-hmm.
but that's actually not true in China at all, maybe because of the one baby policy and women being part of the workforce.
Mm-hmm.
And so what I do see, because I'm in China, Leyard is a Chinese company,
okay.
I'm in China at
yeah.
least once a quarter,
mm-hmm.
there are a lot of women
engineers
mm-hmm. in technology, and because there's so much investment in display technology, there's just a lot more women.
Yeah.
And I think I see it here in Display Week. It just I was in a session yesterday for micro LED, and there
mm-hmm.
were three women
wow.
presenting
yeah.
talks in
a
five talk session. There were three women,
mm-hmm.
And talking about very technical, like right down in the nitty gritty of micro LED development, really on the cutting edge.
Mm-hmm.
And all of them were Chinese. And so I think that's exciting. It makes me a little sad for us here in the U.S.
Yeah, yeah. That we're
but
not...
but I also find it very exciting to
mm-hmm.
to
mm-hmm.
see that.
Great,
so.
Great. No, I would agree with you. I have definitely seen more women, just
yeah.
looking at the sessions, just sticking my head in.
Mm-hmm.
Not a great percentage, not 50%, but definitely more women. So, hopeful about the future.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much.